Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. Among these startups is Drug Free Therapeutix, whose neural stimulation therapy platform called EXACT could help medical practitioners meet the needs of chronic pain patients who have exhausted all other options. The technology was discovered by Matthew Ward, then a doctoral student in Purdue's Weldon School of Biomedical Engineering.
Neural stimulation therapy has dozens of applications, and these include Alzheimer's disease, depression, epilepsy, migraines, nerve regeneration, pain management, and also stroke rehabilitation. The problem is that therapy takes a generic approach that's gradually customized over a period of time. The patient's physiological response is not monitored, and this makes dosing a guessing game at best.
The technology from Drug Free Therapeutix could reduce customization time from more than 2 years to just a few minutes. This means patients could see better results with fewer side effects in a fraction of the time, which could reduce medical expenses and improve overall quality of life.
EXACT is designed to measure the physiological response to neural stimulation and learn which physiological response is most beneficial for the patient. Our technology will ensure that this physiological response that's beneficial is maintained over time. If we succeed, our technology will one day let doctors turn up the therapy, turn down the side effects, and send their patients home without the need for complicated, time-consuming, and costly repeat calibration procedures.
Drug Free Therapeutix has licensed the technology through Purdue Research Foundation. It is being used in projects at the Center for Implantable Devices.
We are currently working to obtain regulatory approval for our technology. Over the next 3 to 5 years, we will push the boundaries of bioelectronic medicine through products and services that make medical devices as simple and effective as a pain pill, but without the dangerous side effects, risk of addiction, and rapid tolerance buildup.
To find more information about this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/otc.